What foods will help the body get rich in vitamins in autumn? Do you notice how your appetite rises with the onset of cold weather? I want all sorts of buns, meat and potatoes and lots, lots of sweets. Nutrition in the fall has its own characteristics. Of course, your menu should always be varied and balanced, but it is in the fall that you need to pay special attention to ensure that your body receives enough vitamins and other biologically active substances. 1. Figs. A good source of fiber that helps lower cholesterol, normalize blood sugar, and prevent constipation. 2. Beets. Contains a phytonutrient called betalain, which has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. 3. Grapes. Rich in polyphenols and vitamin K, which helps strengthen bones. 4. Apples. Rich in antioxidants, especially vitamin C, which helps strengthen the immune system and can even lower the risk of cancer. 5. Brussels sprouts. A source of iron that helps your body form red blood cells. 6. Cauliflower. The source of vitamins C and K. Cauliflower is also rich in folic acid, which is important for women who are planning to conceive. 7. Zucchini. It is rich in fiber, which protects the eyes with beta-carotene and vitamin C, which increases immunity. Thank you for your time and attention listening to me. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. You can also click the bell sign to be informed about new videos. Make sure you check useful links in the video description below. Have a great day.